Our director will be taking us to Parc Fermé shortly to watch the celebrations on the podium. But first, let's quickly check out the final position. His race today was simply perfect. He and his team deserve to bask in every moment of the glory. It's down to a lot of hard work.